Hello, I am the narrator. I am sure you would like to learn more about me. Welcome to Theremin O'Clock, tonight's story, Cloning Around. Meet Rod Bradbury. Rod liked spending time with other people. Until the coronavirus pandemic happened. Now, to get over his loneliness, he ordered a self-cloning kit off the internet. I had no idea those were on the market, but then again, I have a habit of avoiding TV infomercials like the plague.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh no. This isn't what it looks like. I mean, you should always read the instructions first. You never know what disaster you'll cause if you don't. Why, just the other week, I switched heads with a fly trying to fix my DVD player. That's embarrassing. Forget I said that.